There were scars upon the land. There were scars upon the people. It was hard to understand. But the deepest scars of all, which to humans are unseen, but the angel could see clearly, were the scars upon the dreams, like Belfast and Burundi, Darfur, Palestine. The only decorations here had been awarded for their crime. And in the garden were children playing. Now soldiers on the trial. And stranger still, he heard some say that they were killing for their God. Now the angel had heard God speak many times, and he had always paid attention. But this killing of one's neighbor was something the Lord had never mentioned. But as he neared the earth of a recent battleground, from among the ruins, he once more heard the sound. It was a single cello playing, a forgotten Christmas song. And even on that battlefield, the song somehow belonged. And as he flew away, the angel did take note that when he found this music played, one always could find hope.